Hello and welcome to History Pod. On the 23rd of February 1455, tradition dictates that Johannes Gutenberg published his printed Bible, which was the first book to be produced with movable type in the West. Gutenberg was not the first person in the world to use movable type, and nor was the Bible his first foray into printing with it. He didn't even produce many copies, with estimates ranging from 160 to 185 completed Bibles, of which only 23 complete copies survive. However, the process with which Gutenberg printed his Bible revolutionised the production of books in the West, and is viewed by many as crucial to the developments that followed in the Renaissance and the Reformation. Movable type uses individual components that can be ordered to produce a printed document. The earliest examples date back to China's Northern Song Dynasty at the turn of the last millennium, but the enormous number of characters in scripts based on the Chinese writing system made it unwieldy. Gutenberg therefore benefited from the much smaller number of characters in the Latin alphabet, but also invented a reliable way to cast large quantities of individual metal letters using a device called the hand mould. Furthermore, he developed an oil-based ink that was optimised for metal-type printing onto paper. Consisting of 1,286 pages, a complete copy of the Gutenberg Bible is now estimated to be worth up to $35 million. The value of the printing press itself is immeasurable, as Gutenberg's creation was responsible for an intellectual revolution.